Hello everyone, and welcome back to Aldo Delirio Raiza. In between streams, I did some grinding, and I did discover one interesting thing. Let's see, over here. Well, the Windshow's recipe, and let's just check the tree, requires a material we don't have to get to the ability to jump through those, the jumping wind paths or whatever. The combined set that just combines the knapsack and the windshows doesn't require that. Right here, see? So I went ahead and made one. As you can see. Also got that. I should probably upgrade it at some point. Actually, can I? Kinda forgot to check. I sort of can. Metal, trade slot, quality. Treasure hunter. Okay. So it's probably a good idea to add one of those then. What else? Trades, quality. No idea what that does, but I might as well. Oh. Spirit flower, huh? I'll have to get more of those later. But regardless, a treasure hunter thing might be useful. Either way. And yeah, I also leveled up some, but for now we have a lot of new areas we can get to with, don't we? Including this one. So yeah, all of those show up now. Oh, it even shows up the formidable enemies. Interesting. That's quite a bit more than I expected to see. Let's go over here first. Yay! Finally! Wait, these are right here? Huh, good to know. Well, that's an easier way to get those. You just want to fight the fairies last time to get more of those secrets. I needed them for stuff. I already forgot what exactly it was. Well, whatever. I discovered that area. Where else can we go? Cross town, let's go find that miniboss, I guess, sort of. Windshows are amazing. Yeah, apparently both of them were... Like, both traversal abilities were from the windshows. Okay, what are you? Oh, so it's just a powerful Eternal Guardian. Not even anything particularly difficult. I probably shouldn't have done that before. Oh well, no big deal. It's already almost there. And there we go. I didn't really expect much of that. I guess I was kind of hoping for it to be one of the special rare monsters, I guess. There's the chest. Hang around. Godspeed boots. Accessory. So it's equipable. For supporters, it seems. There we go. Okay. Let's go actually check that treasure. She's all the way over there. Okay. Not really any reason to do a lot of fighting around here. Let's be honest, how many people would be completely freaked out from that? Ooh, new mushrooms. We better harvest a lot of them. Treasure map. This one is probably here. There's only another area up there. The chest, no? Oh, this goes down. Honey pool. Sounds very sweet. Elixir ring. Huh. What does that do exactly? Secret knowledge, sage strategies, Let's see, who could equip that best? Increase speed, does lower attack and defense by a bit. Which means I probably want to give it. Stop it. But that seems to work well. That does seem like the best idea here. There might be something wrong with my controller. Oh well. Yeah, right trigger seems to be held down or something. Let me try turning it off on my gun again, because that's usually how things work, right? Weird. Oh well, it's not like I really make much use of that, so it shouldn't bother the gameplay very much. Hello there. Ooh. Yeah, they're not gonna last very long. So there's oh yeah, I don't need to go deliver that now that I can actually, well, now that I managed to make it. There's also quite a few side quests that I can get now. Oh, that's getting close actually. Exploration logs, that should be, actually I can probably go to that soon-ish. Sort of treasure. I'll do that later. I'll do that later. I'll do that later. I don't even know which one Noble Paladin is. Or Mirage or King of Storms. Oh well. Oh yeah, I need to actually get the treasure somewhere down here. There we go. Are you still here? Oh yeah, there it is. That looks like an annoying pathway. It's not that big of a stretch. Especially if we go through here. I did not expect anyone to call mushrooms cute, but to each their own. I've already been tempted one a few times. Core Crystal 3, your maximum core charge has increased. Oh, that's useful. Okay, that's good enough. But yeah, we have that, which I guess is the goat. That to deliver, and three other quests over there, so we can do that later. For now, exploration records, Maple Delta. This time, let's. It did have something to do with Claudia, like there was a cousin with about her when we got there, so we might as well. Okay, what else? Sunken Mine. There's really one place I can imagine to hit the last landmark. As you can see, I'm also moving faster, I think. I think I'm moving faster. It is a bit hard to tell. Amberfly. That's different. And what are you? Blazing Maiden, huh? Oh well, should be fine. Yeah, we're still going to destroy her. Well, that didn't last very long. So yeah, sunken mine. I could go and explore the other ones, but I kinda want to get some revenge. Also, because I'm fairly sure I need to go further before I can make the bomb rod, so. I could go around and mess with things. Actually, no, I couldn't. But I will take a moment to see what's this way. It's probably nothing. It's literally nothing. Oh well. No big deal. Wait, there is a tree here. This one's last away. Oh well. That should be good enough for now. Sort of. Oh, wrong direction. It's this way. Oh, there's a different cutscene if you lose. Interesting. I mean, it's not much of a cutscene, but still. Okay, I'm switching over to Cloudy. I can't really heal you yet. Oh, you're right, I cannot quick action. Oh, wait, that worked. Regardless, it's too late. Ow. Oh no. Well, we can still do this. I guess that doesn't really... Yeah, I need to give Claudia... Well, I need to give everyone A revive. Well, the mother says we win. You say that the last time was a lot easier. Finally getting your wish, aren't you? Okay, so the treasure is up there. So you don't know, which means I can only really get there from down south, and I need the bomb rod for that. Actually, do I? Let's go across first. Broken defense line, huh? That's quite the place. But I have an idea. Now that I have the wind shoes, this might work. I'll come here to the other side of the bone rod thing. Also, there's a chest over there that I should probably go get. I've already fought that thing, it was nothing. Yes, that works. I don't think I fought you guys. I mean, maybe I have. Draconic blow. Well, he's dead anyway. Ow. She just died? Alright, she was already low on. Oh, I'm silly. I think they have wind damage, do I? Oh well, whatever. I don't think they have fire damage either, but whatever. Okay, let's basket. Yeah, there we go. Well, that was one more for the monster guy. Regardless. Ancient battlefield. This place is pretty big. Have I fought those things? They look like the normal ones. It's hard to tell sometimes. Earth Master. Oh, they're actually pretty tough. Well, I guess that's not exactly surprising. There we go. Oh, that was a stone. Right, I keep forgetting I should have finished the quest I had with Layla, actually. There we go. Much better. No, like it really makes much of a difference in this case. But this place doesn't have anything special besides that. Actually, we can go under here. Yeah, still nothing special. Oh well. We just grab this back. And then go fight. Well, first of all, hidden treasure, Conductor of Serenity, and Battle Ready. I want to know what those things do. Stars, English Master, and Noble Paladin. Anyway, status. Increases AP gain when using another skill. Okay, that's pretty useful. I think it was the first one. Yeah, battle ready. Until you reach your limit, it increases speed every time after your action. That's that sounds really powerful. There we go. Yeah, things are a lot easier that way, huh? Stone stage. Here's this place is pretty big, I guess. Okay, what's your name? King of Stones. Oh. So I need to come back here with Lent. There we go. Achievement unlocked, Rainmaker. I guess for killing the King of Storms. Well, at least I know to come back here with Lent later, but you know, I have to do that when it spawns anyway, so changing it up now wouldn't do much. That's you know what? I'll just fight that one later. I'm just here for this. At least this time. Let's actually go back to the atelier to heal up and deposit our stuff. And now we can go to the new area. We're getting close. Okay, so there's a chest over there. I'll probably go and defeat the formidable monsters in the in between stream grinding and stuff. At least some of them. Windcore. I think I need that for something. Quick shortcut. Hmm? What is this? It looks kind of like an alchemy cauldron, but different somehow. This is the multiple cauldron. Another ancient artifact. Another ancient artifact? Based on the name, I'm guessing it lets you multiply things. Exactly so. It lets you take any given synthesis item and duplicate it for mass production. Wow, that sounds super useful. Indeed, any good alchemist would be thrilled to have one. It's actually a fairly common ancient artifact. It sounds like even people back then had the same kind of stuff in mind. Can I take this one for myself? Well, we already did. It's mine now! That's gonna be interesting, I guess. Grand Stair one. It was everything. Oh, there's still one more. Which I can only guess is going to be in the next area. Speaking of next areas. Yes, yes, we see it. Congrats.